Damn it! Not here either.
I wonder where everyone went!
The body of that servant, does it have to do with sulfur?
Of course it does!
It's that monster again.
Stop treating me like just another monster. Just take my word for it. I am God. Come, my servants, come out and convince these people.
Sir Rengi, you act too suspicious. Person. Look, Ash! Someone we can talk to! What's the matter?
It's just... I feel like I've seen her someplace before.
What?
Now hurry up and convince them to believe that I'm God!
I'm not all that into violence, so please bear with me. Huh? What do you mean?
Do you want to fight?
I'm just telling you to convince them. Plus, you can't...
Don't worry, Sir Arengi.
I can't turn my back on that challenge. Raphael the Invincible never backs down. May the true path shine forth in justice. Heliotrope Blade! Ha, excellent! You dare to challenge me?
Feel my heart! Psycho Burgundy!
No!
What's the point of fighting now?
You better get serious or you might die now. Here I come!
Thank you. Thank you. Hmph!
Obsidian Copper!
Enough of this!
The match. Sorry for beating up on you all.
Huh? You haven't even worked up a sweat. Were you saving your power? What? I lived only to defeat Sulfur, but I can't beat a girl.
Who are you?
I'm Marona.
Marona was surprised. That girl was the other Marona, brought by God Irengi from another dimension. Her age and appearance is slightly different, but she had the same power as the Marona of this world.
Marona? Valiant Phantoms, aid me in battle! Chartreuse Gale! Confine! Oh, the same thing!
What's the matter?
That Marona has used too much of her power battling Sulfur.
Sulfur. I knew I felt the vestige of darkness from her.
That sword skill in her power? I'm sure she fought him.
Though, I wasn't strong enough.
Look, even if she is the possessed, I don't believe this mushroom head.
So, you still doubt me? There!
What the?
You're not a phantom anymore! Mr. Walnut, you're alive!
Now do you see? I'll bring you all back to life afterward.
Can you do that to everyone else, too?
Of course. God will always do the right thing.
You know what'll happen if you break your promise, right?
Sir Arengi saved me before Sulfur killed me. I believe you. Plus, everyone will come back to life, right?
What about the ones who died in the past?
I'm limited to people who are freshly dead.
So, ashes.
Don't worry. I'm used to being a phantom.
Brienne.
My servant, what is the time limit?
It's been 4 days, so we only have 10 more days left.
Hear that? You've got 10 days to defeat Sulfur, or you're S.O.L.
Only 10 more days?
We still have 10 more days!
I like your optimism.
Well, everyone, will you defeat Sulfur?
Yes. I don't know if I'll be any help, but...
I have no choice. It's dangerous, but I can't leave Morona alone.
If she'd revive, I'll sell my soul to that mushroom head, god or demon.
The last 30 years of my life have been for this alone.
God's command. We must save the world with our own hands.
Good. You should all obey what God says, you know?
Thank you, everyone.